inhabitants of Afuze, the administrative headquarter of Onwari's local government, are still in shock following the vicious attack that left blood in its trail. It was gathered that the government stormed the police station with improvised explosive device about 8 o'clock in the evening, shooting sporadically before killing the DPO and other three police officers. Two vehicles and a motorcycle were also burnt at the police station. The hoodlums, about 10 in numbers, were said to have moved to the office of the Independent National Electoral Commission in Afuze, where they also burnt a vehicle.
Some gunmen attacked the police station and they killed the DPO, one male officer and two female officers. At the police station, all the armory is intact. At the INEC office, everything is intact. But they only succeeded in destroying the police station and destroying the vehicles. The whole village was on fire. Everybody were running helter skelter. And the policemen were all in different beats. And so we were at the various beats where they posted them to, as at that time. So it was a sudden attack without preparation.
We had gunshots. Nobody knew what happened. We only had gunshots.
Chairman Onwari East Local Government, Andrew Sigwe, described the incident as shocking.
What happened yesterday was totally unexpected. Killed innocent people, DPO, Afuze, including a pregnant woman. God will not forgive them. I believe that they will be apprehended by the security forces and they'll be made to face the wrath of the law. I want to assure our people that everything is under control. The perpetrators will be brought to book.
It was learned that Edo State Police Command has commenced investigation into the incident. McDonald Irunoka reporting.